Well, this is our DIY seal row here. It's a custom piece. I got it from the Home Depot. Someday it's gonna have a rogue emblem on it here, which will probably make it worth like 20 times more than usual. But 5 foot long, 2x12. Set it up on your rack, set your height right. Now you're ready for seal rows. Here we go. Just got it. Alright. And that's how you get your DIY seal rows done.